These days, Photos is always crashing, because whenever I'm training with Photo, it does the same, and I have to go straight to the very, very beginning of where my photo was, and the edits are not saved in this case. So this is just a waste, and I really have this weird problem of photos crashing, and even restarting it doesn't fix the problem. So I don't know what causes this.